Welcome to the demonstration of the NetSuite connector for ShipStation. In this video, we'll explain how to export your NetSuite sales orders to your ShipStation instance and then automatically create item fulfillments in NetSuite. We're going to start here on a sales order in NetSuite that is ready to be processed for shipping. Once the NetSuite connector is installed, orders that are in a pending fulfillment status automatically sync to ShipStation in the background. Our sales order number will be the same in ShipStation for easy reference. Let's head over to the NetSuite connector interface, which is the hub between NetSuite and ShipStation. We see that the ShipStation connector order and fulfillment syncs are enabled and ready to go. On the orders page, we see the NetSuite sales order number and a status of order posted waiting for shipment. This means that the order has successfully posted to ShipStation. Navigating to ShipStation, we see our order is now in the awaiting shipment status. When we open the order, all the relevant information, such as shipping address, product pricing, quantity, and requested shipping method, they all have populated from NetSuite. In a live environment, we would select the carrier and shipping method. But for this demo, we're going to select other actions and mark a ship to perform this manually. I will select the carrier and enter in a tracking number to post back to NetSuite. The Notify Marketplace checkbox needs to be checked so that ShipStation knows to send the information back to NetSuite. We'll click Mark as Shipped, and this will send the information back to NetSuite to create an item fulfillment. I head back to the NetSuite connector, and we see that our order status has changed to complete. This indicates a successful fulfillment sync back to NetSuite. When I return to our NetSuite sales order, I see that our order is now in pending billing status. And on the related records tab, an item fulfillment has been created. When I click into that and navigate to our shipping tab, I see that the carrier has been selected. And on the packages tab, the weight and the tracking number information has been imported from ShipStation. Our fulfillment process is now complete. Thank you for watching this demonstration. If you have any questions, please reach out to your account manager.